And we are back in Legend, but we don't have stars, so one lose could send us flying back to Epic Hell, and we don't want that, so let's do our best today. And it looks like we are gonna be picking last, so I have a good feeling that we'll be maybe tanking today. Actually, we don't, because slot 4 is kind enough to pick tank, and he's also kind enough to suggest that we play Yuzhong. I think I haven't played him, but the enemy picked Yuzhong, so it's too late. And now he wants me to play Wanwan. So I haven't played Wanwan, this might be a great idea, but we have two marksmen now, and we need a fighter, says Nathan. So fighter, it is maybe Khalid. I haven't played this guy yet. Are there any other suggestions? Okay, Tigreal says that Aldous is a perfect combination, and I couldn't agree more. Aldous' fists and the enemy's face is truly a perfect combination. We got a little problem here though. I really don't know how to play this guy. It's just punching minions, right? And last hitting. That's all I gotta do, right? Alright then, so we're in the game now, and we're gonna go to the XP lane. For the first item, I think I would want a little bit of lifesteal. So we're going to prioritize this, and proceed to find out who we're gonna be up against. It looks like it's Natalia, because I don't see anyone. Well, I guess if nobody's here, then I'm just gonna last hit. Ooh, but there's a surprise dragon bush guy here who wants to see who can punch harder. I don't think I can hurt him more than he can hurt me, but we got the assistance of Mr. T, and that's all the go signal that I need to start punching this guy if only we weren't getting teleported here left and right. What the heck is happening? I didn't know that they reworked Yuzhong to passively cause some network connection problems. But that is fine, all we gotta do is trust in our teammates, because this Gushin started a fight and we finished it by securing our kill. So now this tower is wide open for some smashing, but I'm getting confused. Gushin seemed to want to do the turtle, so let's head over here and tenderize this turtle nice and soft so that when Master Chef Gushin gets here, it's gonna be really easy to cook. But just like any kitchen in the world, we are prone to dragon attacks, so let's avoid that guy as much as we can. And maybe use our ult on Vale, because he looks helpless and he looks dead because we are too late. But it's not too late to punch people and run around as much as we can, because the turtle is still here and I'm really hungry for some turtle soup. But the entire enemy team is here, so what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna last hit this turtle and make it easier for the enemy to kill it. Yeah, that counts as a last hit because it was the last hit I did before I died. But that is fine because our main goal in this game is to last hit as many minions as we can before the game ends. Or we can help out Mr. T here because he's starting another fight and we don't have enough damage, so we'll just scare him off for now and we're gonna go around this horsey. Actually, there's too many enemies here now. I really don't think we should be fighting back, but this four legs, two arms guy is really annoying me. And look, our jungler is fighting back. Good for you. Meanwhile, I'm just gonna run around because I can't freaking reach anyone with my short hands. And now we are too low on HP. I don't think we can kill that guy, so let's just hug this tower like we wanna marry it and hopefully they don't attack anymore. Because I'm getting tired of punching people. Actually, I couldn't even reach them. Well, maybe if I use my ult, then I would, because Gushin is still fighting the enemies with 1 HP. And now we're in a really bad position, so I'm just gonna kill this guy before I die. It's a good thing that Mr. T is here again, so that we can leave him and use him as a scapegoat while we escape from this sling. Why don't you just stop attacking me, bro? What did I ever do to that Ling, I wonder? And we're back to the regular programming that is dancing with this dragon. And by dancing, that means I punch him in the face while he rips my face to shreds with his deadly cape. So I'm not sure if I can win against this guy now, because he really wants to fight me, and Angela is riding on top of me now, so that gives me a lot of bravery or courage or just pure stupidity, because now we are dead. Was it my fault? Yes. Was it Angela's fault? Yes. I guess we can just split it 50-50. JK, it's my fault. That Ling is very low though, so he's gonna go back to base while I'm just gonna punch some minions around here. Do you guys need help? Well, I'm really busy right now. This is my main job, remember? But now it's time to go back to the top lane because my tower is about to fall down. So let's take care of this minion and also this four-legged minion. Let me get one punch in. God dang. All right, that really hurt me a lot. I am out of here, guys. I am done. I am so done. I am dead. These team fights keep happening over and over, and I think we're gonna switch it up by farming here in the bot lane. Because I feel like I'm lacking a lot more stacks on my skill 1. And now that bot lane is clear, let's head to the mid lane to get some more minions. Hello there, Zilong. Let me just ignore you because less hitting is more important. See, my teammates can do it without me. And more minions to last hit at the bot lane. Hopefully we can push this tower. Actually, there's no more tower here. So what the heck am I doing here? Let's just wait for a team fight. And maybe we can use our ultimate. Hopefully properly this time. Let me just take care of this crab real quick. I'm gonna need all the stacks that I can get. Because we're about to dive into the team fight. Is it gonna be safe or do I need to cancel? It's too late now. So let me punch you. Okay, he avoided it. That's fine. We still have Vale here. And I think he suffered a mild concussion. Oh, actually he suffered death. What about this Ling? Can we take care of him? How did he avoid that? That has no immunity or whatsoever. That's pretty weird. What's weird is how I think I'm still gonna be alive after this dragon is done with me. But this is how you train your dragon. You just lure him into bushes and he gets all confused and all attacked by my teammates. I wanna punch him, but I might die. So let's just punch minions. They can't fight back. I think bot lane is our lucky lane because I haven't been dying since I switched over to this lane. But now I think my teammates need me. They're clumping up really closely together in the map. And it looks like Ling is still alive, so let's go ahead and fix that. How about you guys? It looks like you guys are broken because you still have HP. We gotta drain that out. Get rid of the problem. Wow, what a lucky guy. What about you, Horsey? Are you feeling lucky, punk? Well, I'm not gonna quit because it's too late for me now. I went in too deep. But that is fine, again, because we can use our ultimate to catch up on any team fight. So I don't know who we targeted, but our goal is to be there where the party is. Oh, nobody's here. Actually, this guy's here. Actually, I don't wanna die. Wow, thank you so much for the shield. Let me just casually walk to the bot lane. I don't think I'll be going home if I can just get some HP off these minions. And it looks like our teammate is really doing a good job in destroying the enemies, so we'll just let them do their job as we take down this bottom tower. And is Ling hunting me? Because I'm gonna run away or maybe punch him in the face. Come on, get over here. Oh, okay, why did I press it? You know what? We messed up. I pressed it twice. Let's just go back to base. Let's save ourselves from even more embarrassment. Alright guys, keep it up. I'm just gonna scare these enemies with my big red arm. Look at my arm, Zilong. Look at it. See, it works. And good job to our team for securing the Lord. And since they secured the Lord, I wanna do my part in securing our kills. I'm not sure why we didn't just wait for the Lord, but if my teammates think that we can just bully the enemies and stay in their base, then I'm just gonna join them, I guess. But it looks like Ling has got a bright idea, and that's by killing the Lord behind our back. That's why I'm gonna punch him in the back as well. It's like eye for an eye, but it's back for a back. Doesn't make sense, I know. Meanwhile, the Lord is here, so I'm gonna take care of this windy boy who I still can't kill because of that stupid tornado attack. I don't know why his knockup works on men, it should only work on women. Haha, funny joke, but we gotta finish this game now so that we can take a beautiful victory selfie that I don't think we're gonna get because we just died. Why did we have to die right now? And it looks like our teammates are finally finishing it. Nice picture, guys. You guys look really good in this victory selfie that I'm not included in. Congratulations. And that's gonna be our silverific Aldous game. Yeah, I really don't know how to play fighters. I'm sorry, but I had fun, so I hope you did too by watching this gameplay. So again, my name is Shin Mentagazo. Thank you so much for watching these videos. Check out the previous ones for different heroes that we played in the past. Hit like and subscribe if you enjoyed, and as always, I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.